Seven. Congratulations, Croatia, on advancing to the finals.
We are so excited and happy. I don't know, we didn't open the game very well. But in the second half, in locker room, we said, guys, we need to win this game because this is the one chance. We are 18 only once, so I congratulate all my guys and the coaches.
Talk us through those two big shots that you made to get your team back into it.
I don't know what to say. My emotions were very high, and I said to myself, you need to shoot it because you will make it. And I feel sorry about the last shot, but I'm glad we won.
You went down injured early in the first 4 minutes. Can you talk us through that little injury you went down with?
Well, it hurt a little bit. I couldn't walk for a second, but I stayed focused and I played for the team. I mean, this is incredible. We need to stay focused and win tomorrow.